Here we have a concave mirror with a radius of curvature r equal to 35 centimeters, and it's positioned so that the man's face has an image with a magnification.